Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you can't set up PIN in Windows 11 operating system. So usually you can go to settings app and then accounts and then sign in options. And here you will find PIN and then you can click on the setup button to start initiating setup of PIN. But due to some anonymous reason, if you are not able to set up PIN in Windows 11, this video guide will help you to fix it. Here we have different solutions for you. So starting with solution number one, here we will open the file explorer by clicking on the file explorer icon present on the taskbar, or you can also press Windows plus E keyboard shortcut. Once the file explorer opens, click on view and then click show and make sure the hidden items option is checked here. Next, go to the C drive or the drive where Windows is installed. Select Windows folder, then go inside the service profiles folder, then open local service folder. If you get this, you don't currently have permission to access this folder warning, just click on the continue button there. Next, open the AppData folder and click on continue button in the warning. Next, open local folder, click on continue button in the warning. Then open Microsoft folder, click on continue button in the warning. And finally, in the Microsoft folder, you will find NGC folder. Right click on this NGC folder and select properties. On the property sheet, go to security. Then click advanced button. In the advanced security settings window, you will find that the owner name is not displayed here. Click on the change button next to it. Then click advanced, find now. From the search results, select your currently logged in account. Click OK. Click OK. Now check replace owner on subcontainers and objects. Click apply. Then in the confirmation prompt, click yes. Then click OK. Then click OK. Now back in the property sheet, click on the advanced button. You can see that I have taken the ownership of NGC folder now. Here click on change permissions. In the next window, click on add button. Now in the permission entry, select the principal. In this window, type system and click check names. Then click OK. Back in the permission entry window, for the basic permissions, make sure you select full control permissions. Click OK. Then finally click apply. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. You must also check replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permission entries from this object. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. And finally click OK and close the property sheet. And now you can go back to the sign in options screen in the settings app and try to set up the PIN, and this time it should work. In case if the issue still persists, you can try our next solution, that is solution number 2. In this case, search for command prompt or CMD and from the search results, select run as administrator against command prompt. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. Now in the command prompt window, paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. In few moments, you will find that the command has been executed successfully. Once this command has been executed successfully, you can close this command prompt window and retry to set up the PIN, and this should work now. And lastly, we have solution number 3. If you have followed solution 1, we have to again go to NGC folder inside the system root drive. And once you arrive to NGC folder, you have to simply rename it to ngc.old in case if you have already taken ownership by following the solution number 1. And once you rename it to ngc.old, you can retry to set up the PIN and Windows will automatically generate the NGC folder itself. In case if you are still not able to set up the PIN, you can try rebooting the system after deleting ngc folder, and after restarting the system you should be able to set up your pin as usual. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.